Baba Yaga were met with a lot of questions and confusions this evening, as their odd alien motif sparked discussions about their origins. Originating from Belgium, the dance act wowed the Britain's Got Talent judges with their incredible synchronized routine. Their incredible performance successfully put them through to the next round of the show. Although this is the first time Britain may have seen the five-person dance act, the rest of the world is well acquainted with them. And Britain's Got Talent was not their first foray into national competitions. Baba Yaga originally appeared on Belgium's Got Talent in 2016, where the dance troupe won the competition. What's more, a year later they appeared on Germany's rendition of the show, Das Super Talent, where the quintet placed second overall. The group currently have a strong social media presence and a large following. The aliens' website is full of branded merchandise. Their YouTube channel contains a whole host of music videos, including one with pop star B-Rexa. A TV Britain's Got Talent, the team have participated on Belgium's show Baba Yaga, even released a feature-length film earlier on this year. Titled Baba Yaga, the movie, which follows the group taking on the evil witch Cordelia Zen. Fans on Twitter noticed and spoke out about the act, with one writing, "Baba Yaga already won Belgium's Got Talent. I don't think an act that has won another version of Got Talent should be allowed to participate, no matter how good they are. All acts audition on the same basis and normal program rules apply. ITV Britain's Got Talent, the group wowed judges. ITV Britain's Got Talent, the group have also just released a movie after their stellar performance. Baba Yaga were asked by Simon Cowell to go and kiss the presenters Anton Deck. Pair were chased off stage and dragged in front of the judges where they were each kissed. After the assault, Ant looked at the camera and commented, "I had garlic bread for lunch, so the joke's on them." Baba Yaga will be seen at the next stage of the show later on in the month. Britain's Got Talent continues Saturday at 8 p.m. on ITV.